Okay. Trying yet again to see if I can get this damn thing to record. Hello, people. If this is working and if you're actually watching, which you probably aren't. This is me attempting to jump on a bandwagon. A new game that everybody's going on about. If you can't tell, it's Mass Effect Andromeda. I thought that was obvious, but then again, maybe I'm actually speaking to somebody who hasn't played this game or watched anyone else play it. So if you can't tell, on EOS, however you want to pronounce it. About to get myself the Nomad, I believe. Yeah. Take me for a drive. Yeah, I know. Chicks dig the car. Is it getting dark? Is there a... the time scales? Get in the... I'm trying to. How do I... Yes.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
So that's where I'm going. Oh, there's one of those thingies I'm supposed to collect memories about.
I can't get traction. It's too steep. Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
I wouldn't call that a snap, mate.
Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate you out of trouble.
Just, you know, like a... one of those hydraulically modified cars.
Nice work.
What? What was nice work? Ah! I thought I was supposed to be able to run things over with it.
Coming from that structure up ahead.
Which conveniently somebody shielded. So, yes, it's E to get out as well. Them doing a lot
of picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see you.
Oh, yeah.
That piece with the scaffolding.
Oops.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols, glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Coolant. Oh yeah. Blast shield, yeah. That's reassuring, you're gonna have to get into combat soon. jets.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Should be enough glyphs. Too sophisticated for a salvager. Who else is studying this place?
Should I just jump down? Yeah, let's just jump down and whoop! Yeah.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
It's not a potential sexual
back off,
conquest.
Or I'll put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay?
That was a really...
I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a pathfinder. I was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
She's a lot bluer than she was in the promotional material.
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems.
Yeah.
Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make a little bot!
Keep targeting which one? What? What? What?
With the remnant was a lot messier.
The remnant?
These monoliths, the observer and assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the remnant. Like, my name's better as PB.
Ryder, you've been studying this remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with
yeah,
the
I'm
playing
boring.
Follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers.
I don't
Here,
think I can
take
help
my nav points.
Piss off observers.
I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Okay. Oh. I can search some remains, eh? So, some of those things have been picking up. I'm assuming you're actually not supposed to do anything with them except sell them on as salvage. Although maybe you can deconstruct them into Omni-Gel. Alright. Whoop. Whoop. Is that, like, the kind of stuff that you can... Never mind.
Ever disobeyed an order, Cora?
In my soldier days? No, that's kind of the point.
It's that mechanical. You never thought about it.
Military discipline isn't there to give you something cool to rebel against. In combat, people depend on you being in the place they expect, doing what you're meant to do, or they die.
That doesn't mean you're doing the right thing.
I know.
I'll ignore that because of the radiation at the moment. It just told me to button prompt. Ooh. It's like this way. Am I supposed to be going this way? Yet.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Why are you doing that?
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Oh, okay.
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
What's this? Again, I think I should come back after I've cleared the skies, as he says.
Folks were interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Apparently it's a rich mining zone, but it doesn't look like it is, as far as I'm concerned. Ooh, I know. Here we go.
Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Reacher, that doesn't sound good. Dead.
No more remnant nearby.
What? Are you sure about that? Please be sure before you start saying things like that. Yeah, there was a container down here. I'll take it all. Yeah, it really does mechanically and... Actually, no, in many ways, it reminds me of the first one more than the other two. Combat's a lot less hardcover. There's a lot more running around open spaces and... Yeah, apparently there's lots of mini-quests and things like that.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Yeah.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again. It's been a slow start, but we got this. We... Oh, no. No! Damn it.
The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful.
What do we have here?
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
Oh, yeah.
That could come in handy.
Yeah, set up the cover. Gonna need that soon.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these.
Alright. It's on those two. What's this? More cover?
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
Yes, there we go.
Got it.
What is that? Right, so where do I need to go for the other? Over there, is it? Oh. Ow. Ah, right, there we go. There we go.
Interface accepted.
Put the gun away.
Okay, let's solve this thing.
So, from a thing I saw, okay. By assigning glyphs to the grid, now rogue column or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. So that one's already in that bit, that one's already in that bit, that one's already in that bit. That one isn't. Okay. Okay. Yeah, so far, so good. Yeah. Yeah, has to be that one. And that'll have to be the triple thing. Is that right? Yes.
That did it.
My puzzle skills are not the best.
That did whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Yeah.
Cat drops it.
Seriously? Can't catch a break. Enemies! Everywhere we find Remnant tech.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Protein sludge pack sounds very appetizing. This way. Whoa, where?
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
All right. Go around, will this work?
If you're security, be secure.
I know what I'm doing. This job didn't exist until I started doing it.
We screw up, none of our jobs will exist.
I'm aware, thanks.
Is that the, is that the equivalent of the elevator banter now that chat while you're driving around this thing. Kit. Piss off. Is that? That is where I'm going. Golden Wastes. Sounds wonderful.
That looks like a cat facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Stick your head out. I think I should invest in that turret power. Put that way. Sniper rifle scope in. Scan everything.
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
Is that up above, or is it the one I just activated before by accident? Ah, it's this. Steal all this stuff. We can just drop in, can we? Oh no. So that might have been above the thingy. Disable all of them, maybe? No? Okay, where's the... Oh. It's been pulling me there the whole time. I just... decided to be a doofus.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
That's a sexy Krogan.
Andromeda Initiative. We're not here to cause trouble.
So you say. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
My name's Scott Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well.
No.
What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The cats seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now.
Quads deep.
Taking out Ked bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
So he's more like a grunt than a Rex. Anyway. Any other scanning stuff? Crate. Well, if it's a Milky Way language, you should be able to identify it, surely. If you're identifying it as a Milky Way language. There's notes coming from Drek. Frame rate's chugging a bit. If this is actually working and recording,
got a component for Site 2's project.
I had to change to doing a borderless window version.
He was tortured. Nexus didn't mention anything about this.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Anton, Darren T, and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling cat.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
Yes, it'll be useful for that. Oh god, Roddy, you're so useless. Can't even walk around while you're trying to scan shit. Anything here? No? Okay, outside.
He seems fun.
Run, Ryder, run! What was that supposed to be? Monitoring. That's the thing. Is another one we have to go on.
You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Yes.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
So that one and that one. Okay. No. No.
Above normal radiation levels.
Yeah, well, I have to go out.
Radiation levels normal.
That should do it.
That was a close one.
Nice work.
Oh, no puzzle on that one, huh?
Are online and connected to something in the lake. could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
No, oops, no, wrong thing. What do I want? I'm thinking level up. That's what it said. And I was thinking I would, yes, turret. Sounds like a good idea. Just so that there's something else aside from me for the enemy to shoot at. Can I, what's that? No, I've already got the turret out, so I'd only be looking at, oh, wait a minute, pistols. Assault rifles. Yeah, tech assault rifle seems like a thing. Why not that? They're good against shields. So I'm going to spend points before I can take the combat fitness stuff. Cora is apparently an Asari, despite the fact that she doesn't look like one at all. 3 points, 2 points. Only two. Power damage, was it? Yeah. Yes, Liam. Points and then same deal. Just improve his, yeah, general effectiveness. Save game. Seems like a good idea. It doesn't appear to be a quick save, which bugs me. Whoa, okay, don't try to make it across there. Okay. Oh. More scanning. It's good to scan things, I think.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
So, do I go down this way? I think. Whoa! Drift around the corner.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
That's like a good thing, right?
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
So just exploring is...
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Just exploring is the thing you should be doing.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then
this time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
Yeah. Those don't look natural.
There's the last of them. Look there. Coming out of the lake.
The tech's underground, too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Looks solid. If not, prepare to swim.
Hey there. Pink and blue. I'm being irradiated here.
Radiation levels normal. Life support is stable.
It's a door. The scan tells me it's a door. Open door. What? No. Yeah. okay. Yeah, why not? Because I've got room. Scope. Yeah, why not? Alright. Do I have a different assault rifle? I do. Oh, that's the like double burst fire or something, is it? Or less of nah. Armor mods? No. Alright. Yeah. Whatever. Yeah, I suppose everybody's doing story things. Maybe I could do some multiplayer ones.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
It was nothing, really.
I didn't do a thing.
How far down do you think it goes?
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
What do you?
Come on, Pathfinder.
Hey.
Okay. Well, you put me through the equipment loadout thing, and then you sent me.
Acting like a gravity well.
But where's it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder.
Hey, look, fuck
now
you.
This is more like it.
Looks like a bunker.
In fact, yeah, fuck you. I'll be fucking you later.
Whatever you call it, the controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Huh. Yep.
Huh. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it.
That looks like some sort of energy.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Tear.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
I can't scan it, so.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but.
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room. No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console, and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each Each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
Can I? No, do I just... Yes, Liam.
That's... Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Yeah, okay. Whatever.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
I think no matter what you say...
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
No matter what you say, she's gonna walk off on her own anyway.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this. Well, look at this. No way through, no interface points. Sam, note it down for later.
But that maybe we can come back.
Contact,
after this place is exploded.
Well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
Can we get in there? No.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
It's all red. How are you telling me there's no relevant data? Where's the conduit going?
That liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
Okay. Goes this way.
Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down.
Remnant!
Careful, don't fall in that liquid.
It burns through your shield. Found that out the hard way.
Hello. That's what my turret looks like, huh?
Blast shield. That might be handy.
Yep, still going that way.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
I can tell you what it is. It's fucking huge. Galaxy's version of the Protheans.
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those rooms down there? I can't even see where they end.
Hello? We come in peace.
Up there, more remnant.
Watch the edges. Way ahead of you.
Eyes up! Don't let them get above us!
Keep up the pressure! We're almost through!
Nothing worth scanning up there, is it? Yeah. It's one of those consoles. What the hell does this one give you? What are the other ones like? So I'm going in there, but what's up this way?
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
Classification circuit. Just a door.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Unknown material, xenon, unknown material, unknown material. Come on, how can it be that unknown if you're looking at actual atomic components? Unless you're suggesting it's made of elements that are heavier than the ones that we know. You know, they've got the disadvantage of not being able to last very long.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well? The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Yeah.
That looks like a turret. Be careful.
Looks like we got that turret on our side just in time!
You're sure this well isn't gonna open up under us?
Pretty sure! Focus on the remnant!
Console and complete that circuit.
This device appears defensive in nature.
There it is.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Okay.
Barely any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Alright, so it comes in here. Fucks up.
Ryder! Up here! What happened? I can't get any doors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Yeah, like once before it electrocutes me or something.
Like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a way out of here. A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Yeah, that's what we're here to do. Pillage all the ancient tech. Oh, shut up, Liam. Plants.
Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Step, you say?
Wait, plants. All the way down here.
See them
They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Delos light form chlorophyll detected. Well, if it's got chlorophyll, it needs sunlight. More precarious platforming? Oh, and a barrier. Should I be reassured by that? And what's over there? I mean, obviously can't get over there, but... Yeah. Take cover, you doofus! Even these robots are better at taking cover. Where does that go? Which is the way I'm supposed to go?
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
What's this way then? Nope. Explore the secrets, because I've seen that this place blows up.
Still, could be anything in here.
Oh, no.
It'll be fine.
No, just the light.
See? Absolutely fine. It's okay. It's fine.
You in? Phew. Come on.
Oh, so it just like fell. Did it? No. Okay. So they're just fucking with you. okay. Does three powers in the building, one, two, and three around the reticle. Oh, wait, whoa, 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 what? Are we supposed to go up here?
Oh, wow. I just saw a dozen observers flying around a waterfall like a flock of birds. It's amazing. This really is their habitat.
We'll be out of their way soon.
Not too soon, right? You wouldn't believe the data I'm getting.
Okay, so it's sort of... Whoa.
Electronics compensating.
Whoa!
That bit's slippery.
Yeah.
We have two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
The hell was that? Oh, okay. No. Yes, no.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Let's get a little friend out. Refresh my ammo before I leave. Is that door unlocked? Nope. There's clearly something behind there. Oh, get up there, you idiot!
Too far, even for jump jets.
Just gets you closer to the tree. Ooh. The long bridge. Oh, that must have been the sound of my turret exploding. Can you come back and explore this place later on or something? Get around everything that's in this place.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
What the fuck is this thing? Is that?
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Yeah, should we just go fiddling with something that we don't understand? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
How's that possible?
Yeah, red looks good. Reassuring color, red.
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown, though it appears related to the lockdown. An in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryan, yeah, but how do we tell it to lockdown, didn't you?
The
process
whole place is lighting up.
Atmosphere
power
for
readings
us?
Are off the chart.
Why
really,
is it processing a
really
an Earth-like
off the chart.
Atmosphere?
But if it's back online, we should be good.
About to die.
Should we go?
Yeah. It could be worse. We could have to run towards the camera.
Phoebe, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go! Watch out, Vince!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Duh. Okay, that was clearly not where I was meant to go. Run, you useless. I'm gonna die. This whole running section again.
Another gravity well.
It could go anywhere.
It goes away from here. We're taking it. It's still coming.
It's sweeping the whole vault. Kills anything in its way.
Yeah, like us.
I think it's worth it.
We're almost clear. Where are you? Hello? PB.
Yes. Comedy pratfalls and stuff. We're running away from this ominous dark cloud.
Not moving. Find an override.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... Talk about a rush!
That was crazy. In fun!
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault. Or chasing us. An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
So you can go back and...
Is that the Helios cluster?
...re-explore.
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Seeding planets. Making viable colonies. It's like in Star Trek, where apparently there was an ancient race that was responsible for the humanoid form. Which was their technobabble explanation as to why everyone was played by human actors in makeup.
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Yeah, but hey, why make them actual terraforming rather than, you know, to their own thing?
That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
World shaper. I'm getting achievements, hooray.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
Even without the storms, it'll be a struggle for a while. But we can tough it out. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
She looks bluer now.
The remnant tick. You've got less like dark
blue, but sort of the paler
blue.
Or a
crowbar, at least.
And she's spotty.
I don't know. We're a team. You like working solo.
Sure, but we don't have to be joined at the hip to solve all this. Come on.
All right. Pack what you need and...
Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this'll be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Okay. I'm gonna save. Can't take a break. I think I might, if I do end up posting any bits of this, it probably will be in bits and pieces. I won't do the entire story playthrough, and I might just put up some multiplayer matches as well. If I manage to get any recordings done, talking to you, bloody Radeon Relive. Okay, well, if this has worked, this has been a session of joyless gaming, playing Mass Effect Andromeda, like everybody else out there. Later.